You know, last night I finally got to the episode in The Flash where they fight the gorillas in Central City. Now I'm going to watch the trailer for War for the Planet of the Apes. Just an ape week for me, I guess. All right. I'm Durbin, by the way. War for Planet of the Apes. Trailer number 2, starting right now. Nice looking.
He's a smart one, isn't he? What are you gonna name him?
Cool little flashbacks.
Do they look like just apes to you?
They're animals!
He saved our lives.
He was remarkable.
Apes,
poor Caesar,
your
tortured soul.
You're Caesar. We've been searching for you for so long.
I do not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Human gets sick, ape gets smart. Then human kill ape, but not me. I run.
Oh, here we go.
It is necessary to abandon.
Let's go, hey Mitch.
Our humanity to save humanity.
Oh man.
They must pay. I will finish this. I offered you peace.
That's really pretty.
I showed you mercy.
You talk about mercy? No matter what you say, eventually you'd replace us. That's the law of nature. So what would you have done?
What did the humans promise you? No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them. You are a...
Man.
We are the beginning!
Together, strong!
We are the beginning!
Apes, together, strong!
Have you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
Take out Haymitch! Take him out! Wow, man! Wow! I have to say that as far as this Planet of the Apes franchise goes, this one looks to be the most exciting and the most promising. I really did like the first one in this series, though. That first one was really good. I thought the second one was good. I just didn't think it was as good as the first one, but that might be because I was expecting nothing from the first one, so I had that novelty when I saw it and was really blown away by it, and I might have been expecting a little too much out of the second one. But this one, I'm telling you, looks really, really good. Really cool that Hey Mitch is in there. He's got a real name, and for whatever reason, my mind is blocking his real name, Woody Harrelson. I just think that this looks really interesting. A really interesting dynamic that what I like about the trailer, everything's set in winter and everything's cold. But when you're looking at Caesar, like, he's kind of cold. Like, you can feel he's tired. He's weary. So there's kind of this coldness about him. So I kind of feel like the way this trailer set up, all these wintry scenes, all this snow, totally matched, like, how, you know, I feel when I'm looking at Caesar. That he feels like he's just getting colder and colder. Like, he wants to just defend ape kind. You know, didn't really start this war, but now he's just trying to defend his own. But you just kind of feel like there's kind of a coldness growing there. I'm going to be curious to see where that goes. Especially when you have an ape working for the humans in that one part of the trailer, and no matter what, you are ape kind. Ape together strong! Oh my goodness! As long as they don't do what Grodd did in The Flash, then, you know, I'm all happy. And plus, the whole thing, I'm torn. I'm human. And because I'm human, I kind of want the humans to win. But, my gosh, it's Caesar! And the monkeys! And the apes! They're awesome! I want them to win, because they're awesome! You know what I want? I want there to be a peace treaty. I want ape kind and mankind to live together in harmony. Anyway, That's my thoughts on this trailer, War for the Planet of the Apes. I'm looking forward for this movie to come out, and I will be there to see it. What do you think of this? Let me know in the comments while you're there. Hit the subscribe button and become a Durbanian. Next to the subscribe button is that bell. Please click that bell. That way you're notified the moment I drop new videos, like tonight or early tomorrow. Got my review coming out for Ghost in the Shell, spoiler free. So looking forward to that. I'm Durban. Thank you for checking out Durbania.